Here's an update on the old Ford 92 F250 7.3 IDI. Yeah, it's a $100 cap, but whatever. Does the trick for the winter. So I got this all linex. I got the box all linex on the inside. And underneath, I got the tailgate linexed. Dual exhaust, the bottom of the box is linexed. Rims are linex, bike lugs. I got new skyjacker leaves, there's shocks on there. Frame too. Need some new tires, but 4x4. Inside, got the old school red inside. Power everything, XLT. 5-speed. Aftermarket steering wheel. It's got a what? 390 something. Let's put the seat cover on here. I kinda wanna do a new interior or something on this thing. I tinted the windshield. 35%. Sides are a little light, but whatever. At least the windshield's done. Here's this thing. Old Addy Eyes loud. It's got the TTV on there, it's not solid axle. Double steering stabilizers need some work, but I'll get it fixed up right away. Front bumper, linex too, new grille. Headlights are bright as fuck. This thing looks nasty. Also on the back here, I just switched to one single tank here instead of two. I used to have two, so it's a single. Roll some coal. Off I go. Better if we take the e-brake off.